Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 15. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to know about is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 4 here and 4 here, it will be 16, which is greater than 15, so we cannot take it. If we write 3 here and 3 here, it will be 9, which is good to take. So 3 here and 3 here, 9, subtract 6 will be left. We did 3 into 3, so add both. So 3 plus 3 will be 6. Write it here and keep a digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, but we don't have more pair, so we'll put decimal. Once we put decimal, we can bring pair of zeros down and it will be 600. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So we can compare the 6 and 60. So 9 is the highest unit digit, right? So we can use 9 here. Let's try 9 times. 69 into 9. It will be 621, which is slightly bigger than 600. So we cannot take it. Let's try 8 times. 68 into 8. Let's try. It will be 544, which is good to take. So 8 here and 8 here. 544, subtract, and 56 will be left. Now 68 into 8 we did, so add both. So 68 plus 8 will be 76, and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 5600. Now compare this 76 with this 560. So 76 8 times is 608. So we cannot try 8 times. Let's try 7 times. So 7, 6, 7 into 7 we can try. And we'll be having 5, 3, 6, 9, which is good to take. So 7 here and 7 here. 5, 3, 6, 9. Subtract. And we'll be having 2, 3, 1. Now 7, 6, 7 into 7 we did. So add both. So 767 plus 7 will be 774, and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 23,100. Now compare this 7 with this 23. So 7 3 times is 21, right? So we can try 3 times. 7743 into 3 we can try, and it will be 23,229, which is bigger than this number, so we cannot take 3, but with this we can understand that 2 will surely work. So we can write 2 here and 2 here, but we don't need to calculate further because we got the answer correct up to 3 decimal places. So square root of 15 will be 3.872. that will be the answer. So this is all about square root of 15. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.